Hello, I'm Dr. Edward Philbin, and I'm the chair of the Department of Medicine here at Albany Medical Center. As an academic cardiologist, I was recruited here more than 20 years ago to serve as the chief of cardiology, and that's an opportunity that I have cherished literally every day. In 2019, our dean invited me to step into the role of chair of the Department of Medicine, which, as you can imagine, was an immense honor, but also quite humbling. If you're watching this video because you're applying to graduate medical education programs, let me tell you a few words about our Department of Medicine. We offer postgraduate training in 12 ACGME programs. We have residencies in two primary care areas, categorical internal medicine and combined medicine pediatrics. We also offer 10 advanced fellowships. All of these programs are fully accredited with the ACGME and are in good standing. I should also mention that we have an advanced fellowship in structural heart disease. All of our residencies and fellowships are led by very talented and dedicated faculty. Upon completing their training, our graduates routinely enjoy robust career opportunities, whether that's in the form of pursuing additional training or opting for the practice of medicine, either in an academic setting such as ours or in the clinical setting. If you were to ask me why one might choose Albany Med for their training, I might cite some of the same reasons that brought me here many years ago and has kept me here all this time. First, we are a large regional healthcare network. Our main teaching hospital, located here in the very livable city of Albany, is licensed for 766 beds. Our affiliated VA hospital is directly across the street, and we also have three affiliated community hospitals. We are the only true academic tertiary care health sciences center serving a vast geographic area of eastern upstate New York and western New England. And for these reasons, we have a robust patient population that is diverse in its pathology. Our main teaching hospital takes in 16,000 transfers a year, patients coming from other hospitals who are transferred here for a high level of care. So for this reason, our faculty and our learners see a diverse patient population that present with common clinical problems, but also an array of rare and challenging clinical issues. Second, our culture fosters a passion for high-quality, evidence-based clinical practice and a dedication to undergraduate and graduate medical education. Our medical school, which has been in operation since 1839, nearly 200 years, is one of the oldest private medical schools in the United States. Third, and perhaps most importantly, is a sense of community. Although we're a large health network, in terms of our faculty and our learners, there really is a sense of family. We have actual survey data from our faculty that show that compared with other medical school faculties, we give ourselves very high marks on collegiality, on mutual respect, and inclusiveness. These characteristics describe not only the relationships among our faculty, but also the relationships between our faculty and our learners. In fact, this sense of community is so strong that many of our graduates, when they complete their training, stay here in the Albany community, either to practice medicine or to pursue additional training. In fact, many join this very faculty. There is so much more to say about the Department of Medicine here at Albany Medical College, but I understand your time is valuable. I trust that you have found my brief introduction to be both informative and helpful. If you apply to one of our fine residency or fellowship training programs, as I hope you will, perhaps we meet when you interview, or perhaps we'll meet when you come here to start your training. Either way, I thank you for your interest in Albany Medical College, and I wish you well in your career.